This is a quick video to show how to use GeoShred with AudioBus. I'm going to start AudioBus, and for input, I'm going to select GeoShred, and I'll go ahead and launch GeoShred. For output, I'm going to select GarageBand. I'm going to launch GarageBand. We're creating a new song, and I'm going to have the track be automatic so it doesn't limit it to 8 bars. And I'm going to go ahead and turn off the metronome. And we'll use the AudioBus Interrupt Control here to go back to GeoShred. And then in GeoShred, we're going to use the Interrupt Transport to go ahead and start the record. And then we'll go ahead and stop the recording, and we'll go back to GarageBand, and we'll look at the track, and we'll go ahead and play it. And that's it. Here's how to do the same thing with Interrupt Audio. I'm going to go ahead and launch GeoShred, and then I'm going to launch GarageBand, and I'm creating a new track. I'm going to go ahead and make it automatic and turn off the metronome. And here we have the little Interrupt Audio tool. We're going to choose Interrupt Audio and an Interrupt Audio instrument. We're going to choose GeoShred. And then we're going to use the transport to go back. And you can see the transport control is on the bottom here. And I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to go ahead and do record. And we'll go ahead and pause the recording, and we'll go ahead and go over to GarageBand, and we'll look at the track, and we'll go ahead and hit play. And there you have it, Interrupt Audio.